God's home without looking at the sun. It was our fault they sat alone on the bus. Every day. It was our fault that they had no one to play with at recess. It was our fault that they laid awake at night. Breathing in tears, they had to fight. Our fault that they couldn't get up in the morning. Our fault that they see a cracked mirror. Our fault that they watched from afar. Our fault that they walked away from life. Closer to a bleeding knife. Us that held them close to the dirt. Us that had felled them the lies. Us that blocked out the sun. Us that tightened the knot. Making death a happy thought. We couldn't tell them why. We couldn't tell them sorry. We couldn't tell them. We couldn't tell them. Made a mess on the floor.
Really, Denise? Seriously, look, I had a really stressful week and a mess on the floor. No, I've been having a stressful week too.
Oh, please, don't act like you know what stress is.
I know what stress is. You're a child. You're a teenager. You don't know what stress is. What are you doing? Who are you talking to?
She's been texting random guys all week.
Sorry. Don't worry about it at all. I'm sure Jimmy will be here any second now.
sure that we won't see this kind of behavior from you again? Are you kidding me?
How embarrassing do you think this is right now?
We got called into school because you were telling some girl she was worthless? Really? Where did this come from?
Gosh, did we raise you like this?
I wish I'd raised a better daughter. You can walk home. What?
Vicious words and your snarky remarks.
remarks and your pointed fingers and your whispered comments, keep trying to make me feel anything other than sorry for you. And I'm sorry that you feel the need to make comments and judgments and follow the lead. And I'm sorry that you can't express your thoughts through anything other than a bunch of cheap shots. And I'm sorry. But no matter how far I go, I will never